Thank you. Thank you for letting us back into your great city, into your great country. Whatever it is we don't need, we'll let it go up at a rock show. Thank you. Yes, we are.
Oh,
It's just telling us to wake up. Awaken. The America of compassion, community, safety, refuge. The America of justice and joy. We awaken. right here. That kind of church. You know what I mean? Here you are, here we are, last place we found you. Thanks, what a blessing you've been. Thank you for 30 years of patience. Love song to you. Thank you.
America. 30 years to 2047. So she woke up. She woke up from where she was lying still. Said, I gotta do something about where we're going. Step on a steep train. Step out of the driving rain. We can run from the darkness in the night. Thank you. to sun, blood runs thin. I see faces frozen still against the wind. But honestly, sometimes a song just feels like newly relevant.
Here's another one. God's country!
Tonight. That's true. All over the world right now seems like that. Parched earth. And that song is something for me to sing as an Irishman as well as an American landscape. What am I talking about? Irish people. They just keep talking. You see that green light in orange? Thank you for safety and refuge for the Irish people. Hundreds of years coming here. We will not leave it as we found it. Here we go. You could be thrown out of your country for bad harmonica playing these days. And that would be fair enough.
Thank you.
stance, please. On our first trip to New Zealand, we met a young man by the name of Greg Carroll. He was working on the local crew, and he asked to speak with the band, and he got to me and he said, I'd like to come on the road with you. We said, at some point in the future? He said, no, now. And we said, you would leave your home? Yeah, no problem. Ready to go. Where do you want me? He said, Dublin. Do you know where Dublin is? And he said, what do you think I am? What do you think I am? Anyway, we adopted this guy. I think there's more. He adopted us and became a huge part of our crew, huge part of our team, huge part of our life. And then, like happens in an instant, in a motorcycle accident, we lost him. And the Joshua Tree is dedicated to him. And for anyone here who's lost somebody, who's had a soul stolen from them or robbed from them, this is for you. One Tree Hill.
The river. will come to a flaming end at midnight tonight.
You hear about Trump?
Your name is Trump?
I am the only one. Just me. I can build a wall around your homes that nothing will penetrate.
What do we do? How do we save ourselves?
You ask, how do you build that wall? You ask, and I'm here to tell you.
You're a liar, Trump.
Why don't you keep your mouth shut, mister? Haven't you said enough already? Now get out of here.
Yeah.
fix this problem. $10, send me $10. Don't forget.
Buenas noches, Chicago. Thank you. Thank you. Edge, Larry, Adam, from all of us, Miko, thank you. But these desert songs meant so much to you as they meant to us for that and for a great life. Thank you.
Chicago, my kind of town, Chicago, my
It was a beautiful day.
Oh, there was a big stadium, and there was thousands of people in that stadium. And you would talk to them. What would you tell them?
اسمي أميمة من سوريا عمري 15 عام أحب إني أكون سعيدة وأحب إني أشوفكم سعداء بدي الناس كلها تحقق أحلامها أنا بحب إني أروح على أمريكا إنه هي بلد كثير حلوة والواحد بيقدر إنه يكون سعيد فيه بلد متحضرة وبلد الأحلام
distance, a time to turn your eyes away. Is there a time for keeping your head down? Get on with your day. Is there a time for cold and lipstick? A time for curling hair? Is there a time for high street shopping? She comes, oh, oh, it's turned around, it's when she comes, to take a crowd, is there a time to work for cover, a time for kiss and tell? Different colors, different names you find so hard to spell. Is there a time for First Communion? A time for synagogue? Is there a time to turn to Mecca? Be a beauty queen before God. Yes, she comes.
Time to love our neighbor, whether
tired, you're poor, you're huddled masses, yearning to breathe free, yearning to breathe free. America, land of the free, yearning to breathe free. We love you, America. We love this country. What a magnificent country you have.
This next one to the great women that we know, women in our life like Ali, Morley, and Anne, and Marianne, our mothers, our daughters. Edge's daughter Cyan is here, she's incredible. Newlyweds, Sheila Roach and Eileen Blackwell, incredible women, lovebirds. The women on our crew, incredible women on our crew. The women in our audience that we feel we know. To the great women in faraway circumstances that we can never know, but women who stood up or sat down for their rights, who resisted, who persisted, who insisted, you women light our way tonight and every night.
Sometimes I feel like I don't know. Sometimes I feel like checking out. A woman getting wrong can always be strong. Love, it won't be long. Don't you cry,
Did you like our luminous icons? Incredible women. Sometimes it takes these luminous figures to light the way, but most times, of course, it's not like that. It's a mass movement, a social movement that changes history. And we should remember that. The One Campaign has 8 million members now, and looking for more. Nothing scares the shite out of politicians more than millions of people getting organized. And government should be nervous of the people and not the other way around. Is that not right? Ah, yes. As an example of how to organize rather than agonize, and how change comes, it's worth remembering this evening that HIV/AIDS was once a death sentence for the poorest of the poor. And today, 18 million people are alive taking just one pill a day. Those pills paid for by who? Mostly the taxpayers of these United States. You should know that. That's who you are. If you're a taxpayer in the United States, you're an AIDS activist. If you're a red company, you're an AIDS activist. In these red zones here, if you've got red flaming hair like Mario Batali, who's here tonight, you're a champion AIDS activist. It's a magnificent country. You do magnificent things when you work together, left and right. All welcome here tonight. Whoever you voted for, you are welcome here tonight. We're all trying to figure this out. It's an American story, it's an heroic story. All it takes is one thing to begin a conversation. We'll be right back.
come to raise the dead? Have you come here to lead Jesus to the lepers in your bed? Did I ask too much, more than a lot? Gave me nothing else. Oh God, what? We're not the same. Yeah.
Peace, Miss Sarajevo, now called Miss Syria. We want to thank Anton Corbin for all those films and all the photography over the years. Our creative team, Willie Williams, Molly Steinberg Evans in the house, Joe O, and somebody else in the house whose birthday is like next week. And he's really important for us. He gave us our star in the music business. He founded Island Records. His name is Chris Blackwell. Now, I want you to know there's a lot of people in the business of music. Some people even love music, but there are few people that music truly loves. And music loves Chris Blackwell, so I would ask this most musical of cities, would you join me in singing, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy This is what we came in.